In this video, I'm going to break down 7 steps in the creative process. Great design does not just happen. You have to follow a process and do lots of research to get to the best solution possible. The 7 steps that I'm going to walk through today in my creative process are project brief, research and discovery, mind mapping, sketching, and conceptualizing, rough draft, presentation, revisions, and the final. So you can use this creative process anytime you have a creative project. It does not apply only to graphic design. Now let's talk about each step. Number 1 is a project brief. A project brief is a document that outlines all the aspects of a project, and it's something that your client must sign off on. It essentially gets you and your client on the same page about what you're creating together. The parts of a project brief are a description of the company, the goals and objectives of the project, target audience, competitors, tone, and the final project format. You should always start any project with a project brief. Step 2, research and discovery. Research is an extremely important part of the creative process, and it's something you must do if you want to create great work. There's a couple different kinds of research that I like to do before I start a project: conceptual research and visual research. Conceptual research is a list of words and phrases that help describe your client and helps determine the tone of voice for your project. These might be words like high-end, casual, friendly, organic, formal, playful. The other kind of research is visual research. This step is where you look for design inspiration, gather photos, images, icons. And I love to get design ideas from websites like Pinterest, Behance, and Dribbble, and look at what other designers are doing on similar projects. Step 3 of the creative process is mind mapping, sketching, and conceptualization. This phase is where you take the research that you've conducted so far, take those ideas, get them out of your head, and onto paper. So I love to start with a mind map. A mind map provides a structured way to generate ideas and get information for your project. Sketching. Sketching is a great way to generate quick ideas and thumbnails to help get visual ideas out on paper to see if they work. Sketches are just initial ideas that pop into your head. You don't need to be an artist to sketch. Step 4 is a rough draft. This step is taking your best ideas and sketches so far and actually putting them into a design program. This is where you want to test fonts, colors, and layout variations. It's always a good idea to take a step back and review your rough drafts so far. Also, show them to other people and other designers to get feedback on your work. Step 5, present your work to your client. This is a great time to show some of your research and show how you ended up at the design solution you're presenting. Gauge the reaction of your client and make notes about their feedback and the changes that you need to make for the final draft. Step 6 is to revise your design. So now that you have feedback from your client, you need to incorporate that feedback into your designs, update the files, and prepare the files for the final presentation. Step 7 is to finalize your designs. So finish your designs, prepare the files in the file format you agreed upon with your client in the beginning, and send those files as final work. So this may seem like a lot of steps to get to a good design, but these steps are necessary, and it's going to make sure you are presenting the best work possible because you did all the groundwork and the research you needed to get there. You will get better at this process over time as you work through it on each project, and you will get faster over time as well. And one last thing to remember, this is not necessarily always a linear process. Your client may have many rounds of feedback and you may be making lots of edits to a design. So you may be jumping back and forth between various steps throughout the process, and that's okay. It's again, you're trying to make the best work possible. Click the link in the description to download a free project brief template and more design resources. Follow Crye Studio to learn more about the creative process and graphic design. Thanks so much.